We were helpless intruders in a strange world. Our lives dependent upon the play of grim elementary forces that made a mock of our puny efforts. Standing on the stirring ice, one can imagine it is disturbed by the breathing and tossing of a mighty giant below. One feels the dearth of human words, the roughness of mortal speech in trying to describe things intangible. Life to me is the greatest of all games. The danger lies in treating it as a trivial game. We had seen God in his splendors, heard the text that nature renders. We had reached the naked soul of man.